of entrepreneur do you want to be known as? What do you want your legacy to be? Well, I would like to be known as the colorful and elegant confidence maker, an impactful communicator that cares about others' development and learning. And this is why Maya Angelou's quote is one of my favorite of all time. At the end of the day, people will not remember what you said or did. They will remember how you made them feel.